Good morning, everybody, and welcome to worship. My name is Shannon Baxter. I'm the Minister of Missions here at Isle of Hope.
And I'm Chrissy Rule, Minister of Children and Families.
We're excited to be here with you this morning. Just want to let you know about some exciting things that are going on in the life of the church. One of the first things that's coming up is our Wesley Community Center Angel Tree Outreach. Each year, we purchase gifts for children that are served by Wesley Community Center and help to make their Christmases that much better. You have a couple different options to do to pick up those names. You can come by for in-person worship and visit one of the tables, or else you can see our e-blast and find out how to do that online. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to me or the main office.
And I hear this coming Wednesday we have some other things going on for our church.
Yes, we do. Hope Arbor, our respite care ministry, is hosting a fun outside of dance and singing. So just want to invite you to come as they celebrate Veterans Day this Wednesday, starting at 10 o'clock.
That's really fun. And you know what? You can come to that, and then later you can come get dinner at the church. From 5 to 6:30, we have Wednesday night supper, and we have one of Brenda's specialties on the menu this week, poppy seed chicken. So sign up now. We are also excited because along with the Christmas season coming up, we have a very special Advent workshop for you. We're going to be partnering with Union Mission, one of our local mission agencies that we support in Savannah, and do something really cool this year where we're filling cardboard boxes and giving them to families in need.
That's awesome.
So we are welcoming John Rule, who is now the Director of Outreach at Union Mission, to talk more about what we'll be doing.
Hello, I'm John Rule, and I'm representing Union Mission. I want to thank you, first of all, for being such a strong supporter of Union Mission Savannah for quite a long time. We really appreciate Isle of Hope United Methodist Church and your partnership with our mission. For those who don't know or aren't sure about Union Mission, what we do, we've been in Savannah since 1937, addressing homeless populations and those who are in crisis. We have a facility that is there for people who are moving one step further away from homelessness towards more permanent solution, but still are in a need of wraparound services and support as they make their way. And that facility is called Dutchtown Apartments. And so over the course of Advent this year, Isle of Hope United Methodist has agreed to help supply some Christmas boxes for people at Dutchtown Apartments. If you want to participate in this program, what you'll do is you'll receive an empty cardboard box, and over the course of Advent, you'll place one item from a list that will fill the box over the course of the Advent season, and then those boxes will be pulled together and distributed to our clients at Dutchtown Apartments for Christmas. This will be a huge gift and a gracious support of people, again, who have moved from a place of absolute crisis and homelessness toward the direction of self-sustainability. Thank you for your graciousness and remembering that in the course of Christmas, as we move toward that story and remember what God did on behalf of all the world, He came to meet us by being born into a place of poverty Himself. And so, especially in this time where we're all enduring a time that is overwhelming on all kinds of levels, people on the margins are experiencing it as well. And so even as we try to hold things together within our own families and in our own communities, let's remember those who are struggling that much more.
If you have any questions about these or any other activities that are going on in the life of the church, please feel free to reach out to the main office.
And now let's join in worship together.